Hello, hello, it's me, B.G.Jeikki. Oh, vittu, ääni on lähtenyt, kun on niin syrjä. Oli just pelaamassa, I just played this game because there are so many watchers. But then I have this issue comment to my PS3 console. It's blinking red light. It won't give even that game inside. So we are going to test that solution to using hair dryer turbo 1200. About 20 minutes I'm going to blow that shit away. I'm going to disconnect this power. Let's test it out. Yes. Okay. Now I have unplugged my controller and put this on. Now we are going to do about, I just want to say this is not going to work long time, long period. I have tested once. It works about 5 minutes and that's it. It crashes. You have to open, take all dust off and replace thermapaste. This is rarest, little rare version because it runs PS2 games. It has 3-4 USB ports. Okay, we are going to do this thing. 20 minutes, how much? 10... Okay, 10 minutes. Yep, you need heat. Heating. Somebody takes hard drive off, but I don't have time for that. It's not going to do anything about it. I just want game out. I just want game! I have that slim model already connected. I have that plus membership that I can continue. Okay, I'm going to do this 20 minutes. Okay, I have done it. 10 minutes. I'm going to continue after 10 minutes. It's like this ventilation. Oh, place here to here. You're going to hear like this. Let's continue this 10 minutes and then we have to cool it down. Cool it down, man. Okay, you need patience, lot of patience. Hey, there was even faster speed. Okay, that's it. Ooh, it's a little like bending these ventilation things. Ooh, damn, it's hot. Now I have to cool it down somehow. Let's look around, man. I have this massive shit. Let's test how it works. Whoa! Cooling down, man! How do you stop it turning? I don't know. I can't put it well. I think I'm going to put it to this bench. That fat bastard. Let's check it out. You fatso bastard! Oh damn, it's hot like hell. Inside. Look. It's cooling. Hi. Okay. Maybe I'm going to put max speed. Now I'm going to left. Maybe that second speed it, yes. I'm going to left it like same time you heating it, about 20 or half hour. And then we're going to check if it works, that I can get disk back to inside. This is the better model where is things like that. More use. Of course it has a lot of dust too. It was loudly fans were fans was loud, so I just I know that it have to be cleaning and change thermal passage. Yes. Let's check about 20 minutes. Half hour. 20 minutes. Half hour. Alright. Alright. That's it. Let's take this fatso man over here. Wait, I'm going to block it. Okay, console is now blocked in. Let's turn power on. I hope it's going to work. Give my game. Yeah! I get the game! Maybe it's going to work sometime, but I'm not rely on that. But that method works that well that I get the game inside. I have... Gladly I have that PS Plus cloud saving place so I can continue with game that console. So it works now, but how long I going to open and maybe take video with that and change thermal paste, what is called. Now it works, but how long? But I get the game inside of it because it not even give that. Yep. That's it. It works, but how long? Yes. Good. I'm going to fix that. Some video, maybe. When I have time. I have two of PS3s. This slim, super slim and slim model, so I don't have some. This is good because you can play 1080p PS2 games HDM. How you say? Okay, see you.